Hey everyone, good to see you all. So just thought I'd give you a bit of an update as to where we are in the building. As you can see, it's going on. This is the Bet Midrash, which is going to be a bigger space. I'm going to sort of view around there to the side. I think that's an emergency door there. This is the space of the Bet Midrash. At the back, there's going to be a place where we can have all the visual equipment. We'll be able to use this for events, speakers, films, as well as, of course, using it as a second space for services, so hopefully women's services and other services in here, which would be really great. This is going to be a really, really great space. It's incredible. This is where the ark's going to be. I think you can see there. There's going to be space for a lovely new ark, so we're really, really excited. I'm loving wearing this hard hat and visor, of course. Come around here. This is going to be one of the entrances here, so this will be like a view from the entrance. Actually, you can see me, sorry. So that's really coming in. From an entrance. I'm now going out into the old corridor. So you can see if I turn, that's the corridor that leads out to the foyer. What I'll do is I'll go down the corridor here. Come in with me. There we are. Where, of course, there'll be still Joe's office there. Then you'll have my office here, which you can see is sort of used as a workspace, but will be my office. And then I'll take you into the space, which will be the kitchen. Different doors. Look at that. That's the kitchen as you don't know it, with some stuff that we've got to deal with. And there'll be lots of work done on here in the next month or two. This will look very, very different. And it'll be exciting. It'll be kitted out with lots of new appliances. It'll be usable even more than we were able to for catering and kiddushim and all sorts of stuff. Little update. It's really exciting because it's moving on at a good pace. And this is phase one. So we're really excited that it's happening. And it's going to bring some great vibrancy to our community. Bye, everyone.